Hey guys, welcome back. If you're new here, welcome. My name is Rosie. Today is day number 14 of my Summer Body 30-day challenge, and we're gonna be doing an ab workout today. We're gonna get right into the video.
Thank you so much for joining me on this workout. We're gonna start by doing crunches. Next, we're going to do cross abs. Next is crunches, sliding our hands up to our knees. Now we're going to do bicycle crunches. Next is V crunches. We're gonna do Russian twists. Prepping ourselves up, we're going to do scissor kicks. And next, we're going to do flutter kicks. Now we're going to do heel touches. Next is full sit-up cross abs, one side at a time. Now is time for the other side. Now laying flat, we're going to do scissor kicks, raising our legs up and down. Next is leg raises. Now raising our legs straight up, we're going to do toe taps. Next, we're going to do cross toe taps. Now we're going to do windmills. Next is these roll-up crunches, so kicking your legs out and then bringing them up. Now we're going to do side crunches. And we're going to repeat those on the other side. Now we're going to do full sit-ups. Good job. We're going to flip over into a plank. Next, we're going to do plank twists. Now we're going to do mountain climbers. And last exercise, we're going to do Spider-Man crunches. And that completes my day number 14 of my 30-day challenge. I'm so proud of you guys for making it this far. Make sure you come back tomorrow for our workout, and I will see you then. Bye.